new this morning, a trailer burned down overnight near Yukon. Idaho Falls firefighters originally responded to a vehicle fire call at North 25th East in Idaho Falls around 2:20 this morning. When they arrived, they found the trailer to be completely engulfed in flames. Nearby neighbors woke up to sounds like gunshots and pounding. Thankfully, there were no injuries, and the trailer looks like a total loss.